Good morning, everybody. So here's what I woke up to this morning on day 29 after her ovulation, post-ovulation shed. I woke up to her and her eggs. I counted four, but one, two, three, four, five, looks like five. So we're going to try and get these eggs. So let's go ahead and get these. Hi, honey. Hi, honey. It's okay, girl. It's okay. Oh, yeah, I know. Oh, little hoppy hoppy. Little hoppy hoppy. I know. You worked all night on these. I know. This is going to be difficult. Come here. I know. I know. I know, honey. Come here. Easy. Easy. Here, let me try and set this up in the substrate. Let's try this. Stay there. Oh, nope. Oh, come on now. Work with me here. Trying to get a video. Ah, there we go. I know, baby. Come on. I know. I know. Easy does it. Whoa. Whoa. I know. I know. Oh, you got your tail in there? Come on now. Let's get this one. Okay, let's get this one. Let's get these. Oh, very good, honey. I know. I know. So we got... It is four. Which is what I felt. Which is what I thought. So, let's get them. Look to be very good. Let's get them set up. I'm gonna try and separate these guys.